The soul is a divine part from above. Similar to a stone carved from the mountain. The essence of the mountain and the essence of the stone are the same, and there is no distinction between the stone and the mountain, except that the stone is a part of the mountain, and the mountain is the whole.